The Raven's Cry channel, this is Doom coming to you. We are at Far Cry Primal, and I just set the whole forest on fire. Yeah, it's pretty easy, actually. Just walk up to a tree and say, die, Ewoks, die, die, die. And I had just taken out a little village, so I'm going to show you how to kill a tiger. With a flaming spear. Get him, doggy. Yeah, I mean, look at that. This shit's been burning for a while now. There we go, now I can see better. Where the fuck is that lion going? Shit. Nice. Now I just gotta find his carcass so I can skin it. There it is. Yeah, you're such a good doggy, aren't you? Yes, you are. And I will let you guys know, there is nudity in this thing. I just found that out the hard way. Killed a cave woman, and yeah, she was naked like crazy. Other wolves, maybe a puma, I don't know, but let's see, where the hell do I gotta go? Okay, I need to tame animals. How the hell do I do that? Beastmaster skills. I guess I gotta use more animals? Tame animals? I got plenty of skill points, but nothing really to use. Oh, come on. Oh, I know what I can. Look at that. He's peeing. That is hilarious. He's totally marking his scent. Take the fuck off, animal. I think I can't, you know, do anything until they are actually, yeah. There's that symbol right there. I keep hearing people scream, but I have no idea where they're at. So apparently I'm just going to roam the woods and, hey. Now these are Winja. These are our people.
Why, Baka Huhinash?
Ouch.
na chasa chapacham.
Yeah.
Aki stara Racham!
It's okay, baby, it's okay. I'm not gonna kill you!
Sakui! Oh, Sakui!
Like I said, nudity. So, yeah, I think I'm a bad guy since I just killed some of my own villagers. Your object is to increase your village, not murder them like I just did. So nobody say anything, okay? Okay, this is your flint. This helps you get stuff. And make things. What the fuck was that? Ooh, a deer. Yeah, I missed. Shit. Damn, I missed. Shit, I didn't kill a goddamn one, did I? Damn it. What I'm trying to do is tame a goddamn lion. Crap, where'd it go? That doesn't sound good. No, I'm not gonna kill you guys. Those are bad guys. I'm not here to kill bad guys. What's up, home slice? Nearby Udi, I'm breaking the bones. Let's attack them no more. So, you want me to kill these bastards? Okay. Okay, what does he want me to do? Okay, main mission, secondary quests. What the hell's the main mission at? All the way the hell back there. Fast travel! Yes. Okay. I'm back at my village. This is the chick you initially meet, Sanya. No, that's not her. There she is. What's up, homie?
Smarka kartakar.
Yeah, I know. You're kind of hot without that, with that bald head and all that.
War, tichaska
beast, into your command. Soon, Wenja will be cut to see the beast master. We must build shelter. Tell us, Wenja people, we live here. Okay. I can do that. I can't swim. Hey, homie, what up?
Slash, slash. Bow shout.
Good land for Wenja, but missing something. Like your crazy eyeball? The sacred hut to heal flesh and spirit. So you want me to build you a hut? Okay, let's build him a hut. Let's see, I got tons of wood, tons of slate, tons of reed, wolf skins. This is why you grab everything you can. I need reeds, lion skins, and 30 people. What the hell does it do? Oh, I just stepped on the fire. Awesome. Beastmaster, you call him White Wolf. Show Wenja your strength.
Salwa, Wenja di Balti Daista.
Pain hurts the body, but not spirit. You want me to stab you in the heart? I'll show it to hurt your spirit. Let's see. I can always set it on fire like I did the other village. Hey, a bridge. Holy crap. They're engineers. Bitch, get out of my way.
Top five.
Deer skin.
Damn.
I know where some deer are.
Garbage.
What the hell did you just say? You want me to shoot you in the face? Learn to speak English. Ah, reeds. Yes, reeds. Fucking tough goat. There he goes, he's dead. Ooh, deer. Okay, where'd this fucking deer go? Mr. Deer, come out. I'm not gonna kill you. Hello? Hello? The dreaded butterflies. Shut up before I kill you. Aww. Yeah, you're such a cute little jackal. That's exactly what I needed. Let's get back to the village. So far, I think definitely this is probably one of the top games Ubisoft has done. Now, to make it better, is if they take Assassin's Creed Black Flag and make it first person like this, and then, allow us to get, like, multiple people on a boat. Because I think that's where they really screwed up, was them basically doing multiplayer. Oh, headshot and a half. Thank you, baby. You're such a good little animal. Damn, that thing came to fuck my ass up. Who the hell's a goddamn village? No, I don't want to do that. So it's just this way. Yeah, club the shit out of him. That was pretty cool. Damn, I missed. I think I just clubbed the crap out of my dog. Yeah, I ain't gonna heal you. Shit, where'd it go? Oh, the village is over there. The Guarma Kish Na Tas Na Wakai. I kill you! I will bust you in the face, kid. Are you a girl or a guy? Oh, you're a girl. So what does this do? Missions. Oh, I can do gathering missions now. New villagers. Ah, crap, that's all I need. I should kill him. Kill them all. Hola. Now, Winja come to us. They join our home. They come for Takar. Want to see the Beastmaster? I show you my beast, baby. Before you come, I hide alone in cave. Now I walk outside with my people. Today I find Udam. I take his ear and his club. For you. Oh, nice. A new club. Bitchin! So, this is how you kill people? Now you crush them with their weapon. Yeah. I think she's kind of psycho. Okay, a new day, and I will see you guys another day.